He deserves it, guys. He deserves it. Hey guys, it's Lastico. So today I'm going to play with Melina and Kitana. I've done a voting poll in the community section on my YouTube channel. So you guys voted for Kitana and Melina online ranked matches. So I'm going for that, guys. Enchantress is coming very, very soon. I promise you guys. I really promise you guys. And I'm also gonna make a Ninja Turtles one. So stay tuned. And if you haven't followed me on my social media, follow me on my Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. And yeah, so I'm gonna try to play with Ethereal a lot and Piercing. And there's a Mortal Kombat and Injustice 2 tournament in the Netherlands, Amsterdam, presented by me. So if you're interested, please let me know. It's going to be very epic. Some guys signed already in. Very good players. So if you're in the neighborhood or you're able to travel here, come. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be awesome. And yeah, I have to practice. So that's why I'm gonna try to play more Mortal Kombat again and Injustice 2, of course. And yeah. So have you guys seen like the Injustice 2 Legendary Edition? That means no DLC anymore. So that means MK11. I hope they're gonna announce the game very soon. I think it's going to be on E3. And yeah. It's gonna be a hype. Oh my gosh. Melina's good. Melina's getting back. I'm so curious to her design. And for the haters, like the Melina haters, she's going to be in the game. She isn't dead. She's going to be in the game. Believe me. If she's not in the game, I'll never play MK anymore. Never. So, okay guys, it's time to start, so I'm gonna start. Maiko, MK. Haha. Played up a lot of matches. I guess he's a Scorpion main. No, I'm joking. No offense to Scorpion players. But I almost wanted to say haha. Okay, so Kitana. This is like my main stage training room. And of course, it doesn't get chosen. Because I'm unlucky. That's a beautiful play card though. Like Scorpion and Sub-Zero versus each other. And mine is still the same. Fight. Whoa. Did you guys see that? Nice. Okay. Oh no! Okay, she missed. I guess I'm doing okay. Round two, fight.
Whoa, what am I?
That wasn't supposed to happen. She should have stayed in the corner.
Finish her.
Yay! I won versus her sister. I'm so curious, like, is Kitana still being like the queen of Netherrealm, like the Revenant? And Liu Kang the king. Yeah, it's gonna be an interesting story. I really hope Jade is going to be in the game. Like, what is her role? Because if it's right, she's still the Revenant, so... Yeah, we will see. Except. I got declined. No, my heart.
Faction battle.
And found a match. Why declining? Come on. It was like the ping was 32, so why? I don't understand the system, like whenever you can decline or accept. Because look at the ping. Aha, and now I can play against him or her. Whatever. I hope they fix these kind of issues in the next game.
Goro.
My gosh. I think he's a very, very good girl. Guys, help me. Materia can like help out of the corners because he's like very, 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 very like pressuring. No. No, I don't want that room. It's too dark there. Especially in the infected one. Okay guys. Getting wrecked by Goro. Yeah, they exist. There are very good Goros out there. But you never see them in the tournaments.
Round one.
I only know one guy. Okay, I have a theory. Okay, okay. I don't have any bar, come on. It's like kidding me. What?
I am master of combat. You will die with honor.
Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe I should have picked piercing. Oh my god, I'm getting triggered. And of course, I'm the only one. Oh no, yeah, awesome. No, what the? Almost. Of course I drop it. Of course. Huh? Wait, that actually worked? Armor. Yeah, he knows I'm going. Oh my god.
Melina
oh my
wins.
Gosh, did I really win this? I played very bad in my opinion, but I won. Okay. I keep dropping stuff. But hey, hey, don't blame me. Don't blame me. It's been a while. I still have a month to practice, so. Yeah, definitely going to be a Melina or Kitana. Oh, Shadow. I think I'm gonna pick Kitana Morpho. Yeah. Okay, that's not a good match. Versus Kitana. Because he can teleport and then she's like throwing and zoning. It's not gonna work. Especially in her Morpho.
Round one, fight!
Oh Yeah. Oh no, the reset. No, stop it. No, I'm not gonna break. GG. I didn't know, I was joking. Like, what should I do? Can I do something? No, I was trying to do the floating, but it doesn't work whenever you... Wow, wow, okay. I have a lot of respect for people that can do that. Nice, nice stuff. GG Scorpion, that was very, very smart play. He was reading my mind. But the anti-air with that kick, that was insane. I really like to see the anti-airs that people are using in this game. Also in Injustice, but in this game, I don't know. It looks like even more beautiful. Hey, it's a Gora player. Yeah. He wants to play again. Or not.
Sub-Zero. Melina.
Grandmaster. I don't like the variation. I really don't like it. I really like the aggressive Sub-Zero Grandmaster players, but like the guys that are playing it like as defense mode all the time, like hiding behind the clone and shooting freeze ball.
You will
That's
know
so
the
lame.
Sting of winter.
Come.
Round one. Fight.
Let me warm you.
Yeah. No. I keep jumping. Why am I jumping? Jump stone.
Round two, fight!
Then you can see that you can punish, and then I don't. I have to use more low size. I really hope that I play against this guy again. I'm so mad at myself. Like, oh. No words. Speechless. Booyah. Cool. Who's he gonna choose? Choose your... Yeah.
Katana.
Another one. Ninjutsu. Oh my god. That skin. Why? Why? Ninjutsu, watch out of the overhead, overhead, overhead. I hate that move so much because they mix it with the slide. And sometimes I'm like... But yeah. This guy is level 4? No way.
Round one.
He played a lot of fights. It's impossible. Yeah. That no? What am I? The distance? What the hell? Go on, keep that. I'm dead. You gonna teleport them? I'm dead. Okay.
The price of hindering me.
Final fight.
He deserves it, guys. He deserves it. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy that I won. I was like, yeah. GG's. Oh gosh. I get so frustrated by Scorpion sometimes. Oh. Especially, like at the beginning, Inferno was the most annoying. Then after the latest patch, Ninjutsu was the most annoying, and it still is. It's almost at the mystic level, you know, the Ermac mystic variation.
Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the